All right. So we got some really cool stuff. That's fun. We got a gun out of that because my friend gave me a gun. So yay, new gun. I'm gonna put my shirt back on because I don't have my tattoo no more. So it's just weird being shirtless. Okay. Hey, Canty, what do I need to do for the Rex, or should I wait on you to make sure I don't get one that's crazy? She loves me because she knows I won't tell her no. Don't tell people that. You keep the fact that I'm nice to some of y'all a secret, okay? It's one of the rules. Okay. What's the random red line circle thing? Here's a 270. Here's a 247. Ugh. But not the 270, right? I'm looking because I want the XP.
Kill it!
Okay, so do I pull an egg out of the hatchery? Are you talking to me? What colors do we have? Don't think I care of those choices. Any of those are good. If you had like a black and red, then yeah, I would care, but you know, we don't have that yet, so anything is fine. I just grab one out of here. I put it down over here though, because that's where the air conditioners are, right? Alright, we dropped it. And you said it has to be 352?
352.
It's 352. So you want me to imprint it? Where do you want me? Sorry, go ahead. Where do you want me to park this thing? So in between these other two Rexes? Oh my gosh, my Rex decided to be right on top of me and now I can't move. Thank you. Okay. So you want him over here? There's Han. Now we have A Techie McBite. Come on, Techie McBite. Disable wandering. Disable falling. Okay. Canty, do you need anything else from me before I go back to Rag? Oops. We're running around, we're waiting. Come here, Dodo. Gotta be careful not to hit the dinos. I'm gonna kill a dodo. There's a dodo in the way. It's invading our spaces. I live down here now. I hide. Alright. This is Red. This is Canty's Techrex farm. She has all the Techrexes and she's breeding them for boss battles. And they're cute. Hey, what's up, dude? Do you need anything before I go back to Rag? Okay. I'm gonna go back to Rag now. And do some leveling. I.e. Server passwords. We gotta hope that we don't have buffer overflow issues again. Alright, let's see if this works. Ooh, my wife sent me a Snapchat. Let's check out that one. No snap. I did not name my bed, by the way. One of the other guys did that. Well, girls, still. So this is what happens when we switch servers and we get buffer overflow errors. So I'm gonna have to reload the whole game and everything. So because of that, I'm gonna jump off and I'll be back in just a minute. I'm just gonna go back to the main screen so that way we can, you know, so that way till we come back. But we'll be back in just a minute. And so yeah. Hey, don't make fun of Techie McBite. You know my naming conventions. Sure, I believe that one. You look like you're in high school again. You need to calm down with that. Yeah, I'm on my second load now. Well, my game crashed first for some reason. Look at Shock already killing Tussos. Put that there for now. And we're back. Alright, so we've put in here our Rock Roll flag and our Rock Roll trophy that we got for killing that. As well as in our costume here, we're gonna put all of our new costumes that we unlocked from that. One thing we did that I kind of messed up on was the fact that we now have the cryopods. We grabbed the fire wyvern and two empties just in case we decide while we're out to tame anything. We're just killing rhinos, so we probably won't, but wait a second, can I breed rhinos and then kill them? No, they're live birth though. That's a pain in the ass. Never mind. They're not eggs, though. They're live birth, then. Same with the manti, so it becomes quite a experience. Right, those guys are still humping. I'm gonna go and start trying to get some rhinos to get their horns, because we need some rhino horns to make some more of the XP food. Come on. Alright. 'A hunting we will go. Oh yeah, hunting we will go. That's an auto run mod. One of the greatest mods we have. Push one button, auto flies the griffin forward. It's great! Alright. What we're going to do is we're going here into these areas that rhinos can spawn in so that way we can get them killed. We need rhino horns, because rhino horns are one of the things for the XP food. Because we just unlocked these extra levels, it's time to level them. Did you get the timeout error before? Not even the buffer overflow thing? Alright, Wyvern has a level. Let's see, let's put it in wait. Because we're gonna kill some stuff, so we're gonna have some stuff to carry. Stream stuff over here, and then over here is the actual one. Alright, here we go. Sloth. Oh, it's nighttime, so we're gonna do a little funky thing where we're gonna change our gamma settings, and that allows us to be able to see better. And we're gonna kill everything. Kill everything to increase the spawn rates of what we actually want to spawn. Kill these terrors. Some fire. Oh, didn't get him. Troodon. Poison jerks. No, those are the steely jerks. Rhino horn. There's one. We need about 15. Oh, we're out of stamina. We need to give him a minute to regen some stamina here. Hunting we will go. A hunting we will go. We gonna kill them all. A hunting we will go. Playing a mobile game at the same time. This is Idling from the Gods. Idling for the Gods. It's a lot of fun. But, what I do when I'm waiting on stuff. Okay, here we go. So if you see me do like this, that's what I'm doing. Set the gamma back down because it's daytime now. What time are we planning on doing tomorrow? To make sure I'm on. Yeah, 7, 8 your time is pretty much the earliest I can do. I would have been on at that time, but I decided to, for some strange reason, actually watch TV with my wife and eat dinner. Not something I normally do, but I was like, hey, I can do this. I don't have anything going on tonight. And then I sat down and went, oh, crap! thought about that. Because that's actually... That's better XP than my Therizinos. So shitty thought about that. Give me a few minutes to get... I'm working on killing some rhinos to get the horns to make XP soup. And then, yes. I want to get about 20 for everybody. Good enough, right? Sound good. It's 5 per craft. But Canty, you need XP too now, because now you have additional levels you can get. Doris. Doris would definitely want to talk to your man. I want to attack him, man. I got four horns. I'm looking. I almost feel sorry for this rhino. He just killed a pack of wolves to protect himself. Yeah. Bye. I need your horn. I'm a poacher today. This guy, because his health's a little down, so we're gonna force feed him here, get some health back up. 6. I'm trying. They're not spawning. A lot of mammoths. This is the downside of Ark, is sometimes it's just boring. I'm obsidian. Too much meat. Gotta get rid of some meat. It's really annoying that sometimes I pick up the horns and other times the wyvern doesn't and I have to get off to do it. Okay, I got 24, which means I can make, like, several. I can make, like, 5 potions. Check and see if there's some rhinos here on the way home. There probably isn't. They usually don't spawn here, but sometimes they do. Alright. So I'm going to stop the stream, and then I'm going to restart it for a new section, so that way these sections don't get too long, these videos aren't too crazy. So I'll be back in just a minute, guys.